Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial, Vector Calculus, class number 17. In this class, we solve some problems, depends upon the different definitions. The first one is, show that del square of r power n is equals to n into n plus 1 into r power n minus 2. Let us take small r bar is equals to xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. Xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. Then small r is equals to mod r bar. It is equals to square root of x square plus y square plus z square. Small r square is equals to x square plus y square plus z square. Differentiate on both the sides with respect to x. Dou by dou x of r square is equals to dou by dou x of x square plus y square plus z square. You observe that this can be written as 2r into dou r by dou x is equals to 2x. 2 get cancelled on both the sides. You get small r into dou r by dou x is equals to x. It means dou r by dou x is equals to x by r. Dou r by dou x is equals to x by r. Similarly, dou r by dou y is equals to y by r. Dou r by dou z is equals to z by r. Dou r by dou x is equals to x by r. Dou r by dou y is equals to y by r. Dou r by dou z is equals to z by r. Now calculate del square. What is del square? We know that del square is known as a Laplacian operator. Laplacian operator. Dou square by dou x square plus dou square by dou y square plus dou square by dou z square. So which implies as del square of r power n is equals to summation dou square by dou x square of r power n. So dou square by dou x square of r power n, which is equals to summation dou by dou x of again dou by dou x of r power n, which is equals to summation dou by dou x of n into r power n minus 1 into dou r by dou x. You observe that we know that formula. Dou by dou x of r power n. Dou by dou x of r power n. N into r power n minus 1 into dou r by dou x. Which is equals to summation dou by dou x into small n into r power n minus 1 into dou r by dou x, x by r. Dou r by dou x, x by r. You get, you can write it as x by r. Which is equals to summation dou by dou x into n into r power n minus 1 in n minus 1 by r, r power n minus 2 into x. R power n minus 2 into x. So which is equals to summation n into dou by dou x of r power n minus 2 into x. Let us apply the UV rule. Derivative of UV rule. If you apply the derivative of UV rule, summation dou by dou x of r power n minus 2 into x plus r power n minus 2 into dou x by dou x by applying UV rule, which is equals to n into summation n minus 2 into r power n minus 3 into dou r by dou x into x plus r power n minus 2 plus r power n minus 2, which is equals to n into summation n minus 2 into r power n minus 3 dou r by dou x is equals to x by r. So you get x by r dou r by dou x by r into x, means you get x square. There is another product x. Dou r by dou x is equals to x by r. You get x square by r plus r power n minus 2. So which is equals to n into summation n minus 2 into r power n minus 4, because r power n minus 3 divided by r, r power n minus 4 into x square plus r power n minus 2. Let us split the summation. By splitting summation, you get the terms small n into n minus 2 into r power n minus 4 into summation x square plus r power n minus 2 into summation 1. So which is equals to n into n minus 2 into r power n minus 4. Summation x square means you get x square plus y square plus z square plus r power n minus 2 into summation 1 means you get 1 plus 1 plus 1 3 times. So which is equals to n into n minus 2 into r power n minus 4. X square plus y square plus z square is nothing but r square. Plus r power n minus 2. 3 into r power n minus 2. 3 into r power n minus 2. Which is equals to n into n minus 2 into r power n minus 2 r power n minus 2. Plus 3 into r power n minus 2. Which is equals to n minus 2 plus 3, you get n plus 1. So n into n plus 1 into r power n minus 2. Therefore, this is the final answer. Del square of r power n is equals to n into n plus 1 into r power n minus 2. Required answer. One of the very, very important problem for 10 marks. Practice this problem. You observe that from this result, you can derive some another results also. Put n is equals to, if you put n is equals to minus 1, take a note point. Put n is equals to minus 1 in this result. Del square of r minus 1, del square of r power minus 1 is equals to minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Put n is equals to minus 1, you get minus 1 again, here minus 1 plus 1 into r power n minus 2, r power minus 1 minus 2. You observe here, minus 1 plus 1 is 0, 0 into anything is equals to 0. R power minus 1 means del square of 1 by r, one of the important result, del square of 1 by r is equals to 0. So, practice the problem and practice this result also, which is very, very important to us. Let us solve the next problem. Show that del square of log r is equals to 1 by r square. Show that del square of 1 by r is equals to 1 by r square. Again, important problem. Let us solve this. Same calculations. Let us take small r bar is equals to xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. Then small r is equals to mod r bar, which is equals to square root of x square plus y square plus z square. Now log r is equals to log of square root of x square plus y square plus z square, and also by previous problem we know that dou r by dou x is equals to x by r dou r by dou y is equals to y by r, dou r by dou z is equals to z by r. We know that by the definition of Laplacian operator, del square is equals to dou square by dou x square plus dou square by dou y square plus dou square by dou z square. So now del square of log r simply written as summation. This can be written as summation dou square by dou x square. So summation dou square by dou x square of log r. Dou square by dou x square of log r. Observe that. Let us continue this. Which is equals to summation dou by dou x of, again dou by dou x of log r. Which is equals to summation dou by dou x of 1 by r, derivative of log r 1 by r into dou r by dou x. Which is equals to summation dou by dou x into 1 by r, dou by dou x of 1 by r into dou r by dou x, x by r, dou r by dou x, x by r. Let us substitute that term x by r, which is equals to summation dou by dou x into dou by dou x of x by r square. Apply the u by v rule, summation r square into dou x by dou x minus x into dou by dou x of r square divided by r square whole square, which is equals to summation r square into 1 minus x into 2r into dou r by dou x divided by r power 4. Let us simplify that term also. Which is equals to summation r square by r power 4. You get 1 by r square minus 2r by r power 4, 2 by r cube or 2x by r cube, dou r by dou x, you get again x by r, which is equals to summation 1 by x square minus 2x square by r power 4. Split the summation, this is r square, I'm sorry, 1 by r square summation over 1 minus 2 by r power 4 summation x square, which is equals to 1 by r square summation runs over 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1 minus 2 by r power 4 summation runs over x square, means x square plus y square plus z square. We know that small r is equals to square root of x square plus y square plus z square. So r square is equals to x square plus y square plus z square. Let us substitute that point here. 3 by r square minus 2 by r power 4 into r square. You get 3 by r square minus 2 by r square. Finally, we get 1 by r square. Therefore, del square of log r is equals to 1 by r square. Del square of log r is equals to 1 by r square, which is very, very important problem. Practice these two problems. Both are important for your end semester examination. And next problem. Next problem. Find curl f if f bar is equals to, find curl f or curl f bar if f bar is equals to e power x plus y plus z into I bar plus j bar plus k bar, into I bar plus j bar plus k bar. Observe that given that f bar is equals to I bar into e power x plus y plus z plus j bar into e power x plus y plus z plus k bar into e power x plus y plus z. This is nothing but f1 I bar plus f2 j bar plus f3 k bar, where f1 is equals to, f2 is equals to, f3 is equals to e power x plus y plus z. That's all. Now curl f bar is equals to mod I bar j bar k bar dou by dou x dou by dou y dou by dou z f1 f2 f3 e power x plus y plus z e power x plus y plus z e power x plus y plus z, which is equals to I bar into dou by dou y of e power x plus y plus z. You get e power x plus y plus z minus e power x plus y plus z minus j bar into again same term e power x plus y plus z minus e power x plus y plus z plus k bar into the same term again e power x plus y plus z minus e power x plus y plus z, which gives a completely zero. Therefore, curl f bar is equals to zero. Therefore, curl f bar is equals to zero. Try to solve the following problems. The first one, find curl f bar and dive f bar for the vector capital F bar is equals to x square y square I bar plus y square z square j bar plus z square x square k bar at the point 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Find the curl F bar and dive F bar for the vector capital F bar is equals to x square y square I bar plus x y square z square j bar plus z square x square k bar at the point 1 comma minus 1 comma 1. Yes. Up to here we complete one topic. In the next class we prove some theorems which are known as vector identities. In the next class we prove some theorems, they are known as vector identities. Practice these problems and keep learning.